My name is Harsh.
I am a student from Shishwan, a school in Bombay.
I'm Vani Singh from class 8th F of the Sanskriti school.
I love art.
I have love for dance.
I love sports.
I like sports. I like badminton.
Passion for science. And I'm in love with music.
This exchange program, I would just like to make some new friends.
I'm really excited for this college.
My father's been posted to Pakistan 2 years ago. I stayed there when I was 5 years old. I studied at Flowbells International School.
It is the same as the year, so it's like India, Delhi, or Karachi.
I would like to know more about countries of the world. But the one country that I have not yet thought of is Pakistan.
I want to know more about that.
I really want to know the culture and the kind of schools those people go to. And I want to know if their parents are open-minded.
I'm desperate to know more about the people residing in Pakistan and the way they work and what do they feel about us, about Indian people. I'm really curious to know more about
them. I would like to know the different things about what you have to offer, your culture, your cuisine. The type of people you are, your mindsets towards everything, like Facebook, partying, video games. Who knows, we might just be amazing friends. After all, we have Skype, whatnot.
I think that earlier, India and Pakistan were really one nation, and we were mixed together. Now just after the partition, I think we can reunite and we can progress further very well, because we are more similar than any two nations I know of.
I'm very sure that you people would also want to learn a lot about India, so love to exchange.
We should stay in peace and we're like brothers, we should not be fighting. So let's just
if we're together, we'll surely make a better future, and let's just get together and be friends. Thank you.
Bye.